to our community. One of the most important aspects of this annual celebration is the opportunity to I almost thought I could do it.
You are on a roll.
One of the most important aspects of this annual celebration is the opportunity to highlight the immense impact that scholarships have on our students, the college, and our entire community. Our donors, many of whom join us at this event this evening, have helped the foundation to create scholarships and endowments that have significantly increased the number of students that receive tuition support. As you know, scholarships help students get into WCC, afford their tuition so that they can stay in school, and ultimately help them cross the finish line. Often, our donors are the difference between students leaving us or finishing their degrees or certificates, and the results over the last few years are quite remarkable. Your generous donations have allowed the WCC Foundation to increase the number of scholarships awarded annually from around 850 in 2015-16 to just more than 2,200 during the 2019-20 school year. It's a remarkable 160% increase in just 5 years. Thanks to your generosity, the foundation has increased the amount it has awarded for scholarships from $611,000 in 2015-16 to more than $1.5 million for the 2019-20 school year. That huge increase supports more students than ever. Tonight, we are grateful to recognize 13 donors that have generously established new endowments over the past year. We are thankful for these wonderful and committed individuals and families that are providing incredible new funding to assist our students. I'm proud to announce that the foundation now manages more than 300 endowments that will provide valuable scholarships today and in perpetuity. At this time, I would also like to recognize all of our donors that have completed their endowments or have established significant annual scholarships over the past many years. I want to personally thank you again for your thoughtful contributions that have been life-changing to tens of thousands of WCC students. Finally, I'm pleased to share that our combined efforts of providing scholarships are truly creating life-changing outcomes. A review of the most recent group of Foundation scholarship recipients shows that nearly 82% are still in school or have graduated. The funding you have provided is making a huge impact in the lives of hundreds of WCC students. In closing, I'd like to thank all of our new donors. And once again, thank all of our past donors for believing in our students and supporting their success. And I'd like to thank you and everyone for joining us virtually today. Please enjoy the celebration.
Did I mention you can move around? You don't have to stand behind the lectern if you don't want to. You can.
Oh, I didn't know I could.
Yeah. You can.
Well,
I was gonna say, can we get like the first three lines?
Yeah. Can we do it again? And you can walk around.
I can't. Well, I have to walk with this, right?
Yep. Just walk around.
Let's do that.
Last time you started there, and then you came out, and then I don't know if you went back, but you could try that.
because we always had this one.